Alright, what is going on everyone? I am back with another video, another week, another video. We're on our way to go get our hair cut at mate's barber shop in East Perth. He's the fucking man, Kian, the man. I'm here with James. Turn the camera to you, buddy.
How are we everyone?
Oh no, okay, yeah.
And we'll grab a coffee and get a haircut and we will show you Kian's little shop. There's more choices. Looking pretty, yet, James?
Way pretty now. Makeup.
I'm up next to not look like a mutt. What do you reckon, James? What do you give it?
Boy, it's good. 10
out of 10. Best barber in East Perth. Best barber in Perth.
Come through.
That's it.
135 East Perth.
Haircut all done, we're looking pretty again.
Always.
If you're ever in East Perth or ever need a fucking boss haircut, come see Kian, 135 Royal Street, East Perth, for a good cut. A proper good cut. He's been cutting our hair since fucking high school and he don't miss, never. All right, we're gonna go to the gym now, shoulders and arms. We'll see you there. Alright, we have arrived at Doherty's gym. We are gonna get our shoulder and arm session done. And then we gotta go to the IFBB Pro League show where I've got a couple mates competing in classic and a couple in open bodybuilding, I'm pretty sure. But we're just gonna go through a little edit. So stay tuned. Thank you.
Lean back. There you go.
We've obviously finished training now. We're at the IFBB Pro, oh not Pro, the qualifier show. And let's see how the boys go. We've got Tom, Jordan, who else competing? Jerome, who else looks boss? I don't know.
He's going for Tom and Jordan.
We'll see, yeah, Tom and Jordan for the win.
Tom and Jordan.
Even though they're competing against each other. Tom and Jordan
still
for
Tom
the win.
bomb. That's the one. That's the one.
Thank you, Tom Stanley. Great show today.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. It's not warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And she's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. Wonder if she's gonna stay. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. This house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away.
Drums pedal in third place, Tanner Saleya. Second place silver medal, Tom Stanley. And your winner, and a great winner in Classic Open today, Jordan Madashi.
I already filmed an outro and a couple other clips, but they didn't have any audio because I didn't turn the mic on. So I'm sorry. This is now the outro instead of all the other clips now that I'm editing the video. I'm an idiot. But I know for next time. Either way, that was such a good day. I had such a sick session, got a boss haircut, and watching the boys compete today has motivated me so much to like, fucking smash it for the rest of the year. And come season B next year, we're gonna hurt some grown men's feelings. That's the plan. We're gonna hurt some feelings this year. 21-year-old hurting some grown man's feelings. That's the goal. But yeah, either way, man, like, that shit has motivated the fuck out of me, and I'm ready to get into it. Ready to get training. Eating. I've already trained today, but it already makes me want to go train again because it was fucking awesome. Goodness gracious me. Alright, that is still staying in the vlog. That was... Oh, I'm so mad. I just dropped my camera because it was not on the actual tripod. It was on a computer. It was on a fucking... my camera bag and then a fucking protein tub. Oh, I'm a dumb fuck. God, it gave me like a mini heart attack, for real. All right. Either way, that is going to conclude. Oh, is it still zoomed in? I don't know if I fucked it. Like, I really hope not. Oh my God, it's filming upside down. Yes, okay. Either way, now that is going to conclude the video. Thank you all for watching. If you made it this far in the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Share it with all your mates. Follow the Instagram. Follow the TikTok. I haven't post shit on TikTok, but I will, I promise. I just gotta find shit to post and not look like a complete idiot when I'm trying to do it. But yeah, either way, I will see you next week. I'm going down south this week, like all this week, so I'm gonna try and like record like bits and pieces for the fucking next week's video. So, I will see you in the next video. Peace, love, goodbye. Have a good one. Ciao.